The situation is just extremely tense right now. There's a lot of uncertainty about who's in charge, about whether the army has remained united or if factions are fighting against each other. So a lot of unknowns at this point.
Policiers qui gardent la garde, qui ont la garde là. S'il y a des personnes qui traversent jusqu'à vers Achibitoke, ils ne m'aiment pas. Il dit retourner si tu avais.
This is the day after a general declared a coup against President Pierre Nkurunziza. We have heard some gunfire this morning. We've seen police apparently going into some residential neighborhoods. Gabe Joslow, VOA News, Bujumbura.